And more than a week after his arrest, William Jones has not yet been sent back to Rockford to face an alleged murder charge. Jones allegedly shot and killed Peggy Anderson outside of Pinnon's grocery store last month. On February 4th, he was arrested in Alabama for driving with a revoked license. He's currently being held without bond in the jail with no timeline on when he'll be sent back to Rockford to face that murder charge.